Hey, Pamela Hack here from Strada Toscana, and this is Strada TV, where you come for a glimpse at La Bellezza, the beauty of Italian culture. And today we're all about a type of paper, a decorated paper from Florence, Florentine marbled style paper. It's actually a technique that originated in Turkey, but it caught fire in Florence during the Great Renaissance, at a time when, I mean, it must have been a place of such creativity that it was palpable, right? What a time to have been alive and living in Italy. So there were artisans of countless types doing all different kinds of making, all different kinds of art in Florence, and paper was one of those avenues for artists. But the marble design in and of itself was a technique that really took a lot of skill to master. And that marbled paper was often used to decorate the covers of books or even the edge of the pages of books. In fact, there's a joke that people often say that the decorating on the book became more important than what was inside. So you might have had a library of a lot of really beautiful books. Who cares what they said? It was all about the exterior of them. But you know, like a lot of artisan techniques, that of marbled paper, there are fewer and fewer people now in Italy who can do that. My friend Lamberto has a workshop in Orvieto, and he is a paper expert all the way. A conversation with Lamberto is so enlightening about paper in and of itself, but he's also a master of that marbled paper technique. And not only do you get a chance to see him demonstrate that technique in his workshop, but you can try your hand at it as well. It looks so easy and it's so difficult. It all starts with a bath of water on top of which is a gelatin-like substance, and drops of color are applied to that. And then a special metal comb or a pointed metal, looks like a pencil, is taken to create this marbled design. On top of that, you lay your paper, and finally, the fun part, the paper is pulled off the top of that water bath with that gelatin. Gelatin stays in the bath, and the color is applied to your paper. And now you have this beautiful piece of marbled paper, or at least Lamberto does. I've tried it. Mine was not so beautiful. But marbled paper technique and artisans like Lamberto, wow, I mean, that is just another piece of La Bellezza, of Italian culture. I'm Pamela Hack, and if you like this, comment, share it, and head on over to stradatoscana.com and sign up. You'll get updates and insider info. In the meantime, here's hoping that your travels are infused with La Bellezza. We'll see you next time on Strada TV.